Welcome to Orth Plays Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Arm. When last we left off, we had done something for Exa, which got him killed, and we're about to finally set off for Dionys Hold.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
And we are attacked by a slaver and 6 Orogs along the way.
I shall go forth at your command.
Which would be much less of a concern, except that they attacked from behind, apparently.
Yes?
So this name?
Yes. I'll help however I can.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I am ready. It is done.
Not much strength left.
Point the sword, and I shall strike.
Oh, another slayer I did not say.
Run, Bo, run! I hear you. Very well.
What can I do?
What do you need?
Go for the eyes, dude! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
It is a buff. I am willing.
Take!
Fall, creature! And feed the air!
You have my attention.
Healing, but we will actually rest as soon as we've switched in Nalia in place of Yoshimo.
Have you ever heard of my people, the Avariel?
Homesick isn't foolish, Sherry, but there are things worth enjoying here too. Of course, is, as far as I can tell, not a place I would choose to spend 1 second longer than I had to, so maybe she hasn't had any particularly positive examples of places outside of her homeland. Well, we're here, but I do want to
get my attention.
Bring Nalia into the party before we rest. Well, we could go right across the bridge, but that doesn't necessarily look wise. Ooh. I see what happened here. Yes. doesn't look like a keep that needs defense, Nalia. This looks like a keep that's fallen.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
I'm listening. I'm on it.
I already told her this, but sure, I'll tell her that again, why not? And yeah, Yoshimo can drop a bunch of these arrows for Nalia to use. Anytime soon, I think.
I do not wish to end our pairing before our tasks are done. Perhaps our rest is in order. Sure you want
How
to go
I
separate
help?
Paths?
I'll do
what Let's
I can.
Hope her thief skills are adequate for this. I am worried. She had a lot of arrows already. Oh well. As it appears, everyone's slots, except a few of mine, are now full of arrows. Yuan Ti, not snake creatures. Did you not tell her what they were called? He gave us more fire arrows, which hopefully Nalia can identify herself on sight, because our lures No, she can't. Oh, also, Aerie isn't carrying any arrows either. I don't know how I missed giving any to her, but not complaining. Okay, so now we heal and rest. Heal, switch spells and rest, I should say.
I'm listening.
What is it now?
Jahara is on a lot of healing. Oh, but Aerie is not. Healing spells. Yeah, Minsk is keeping that spell prepared. Anoman is switching over to all cure light wounds. And those spells at second level.
I shall go forth at your command.
Yeah, potentially need cure disease. Ah, he has a fifth level spell slot. He unfortunately can't cast insect plague. So, I think chaotic commands may be useful here. I should pause to look at the 5th level cleric spells, as I do not believe you've seen them yet. True Seeing is a spell that my companions will never have a reason to prepare. Level druid spells. There are quite a few potentially useful ones there, but for now we're going with a wondrous recall. Also needs to switch out wizard spells prepared, and also she can identify one more thing. Definitely some 5th level spells I'm really fond of, but unfortunately she does not seem to know any of them except spell immunity, which I am situationally fond of. So, for right now, shall prepare domination. Identify this thing. Well, so this is the talking sword. Immunity to charm, immunity to confusion. That's not meaningless. Whether it will turn out to be worth it, well, that's another question, isn't it? For now, Minsk will use it. And a single troll are outside and evil. Okay. Presumably most of them are inside.
Am I needed?
Oh, I also need to switch your spells. I almost didn't notice. And you can identify something before we rest. And more things after we rest. Just in case we need. Fatigue does make haste much less appealing. But she knows one of the more useful fifth level spells. Less situational, I should say, if she doesn't know spell immunity. She also knows stone to flesh and disintegrate and project image. Quite a spell book for a wizard of her level.
Incantus Fulca.
But right now she can identify something. How about this? Identify this. Bastard sword, Nalia. Bastard sword +1/+3 versus shapeshifters. Well, that's strictly better than just the bastard sword +1, so we'll take it. Keep, except with holes opening into space in the ground.
Yes, this was my home for so long. But it is too late to go back. They wouldn't have you now. They wouldn't have me. Had no use. Someone else does. He wants something. I don't know why. Those in the cowls don't even know. Guidance. remember any of you.
She clings to her old life as though it actually matters. She will learn. It is a portrait of what has happened and what may happen. Do you cling to the past, or can you see through the pain? You feel the potential within, don't you? Will you cringe from what you know you want, what you can take as your own? You know what you want. It is you, after all, which has brought us to the dream. Nothing is real. Yet.
Sometimes I'm wondering if I ever have good dreams. Every dream I've seen has certainly been disturbing, to say the least.
I'm listening.
And now we can head inside.
You need something?
But both of you should...
Please,
cast stone skin first. Oh,
yes?
You can see exactly how many charges a wand has in this game, unlike Baldur's Gate 1. That wand of fear has 3 charges, so...
Pay attention.
It, if we're going to rely on it, it should be recharged first.
I'm ready for anything. Glad to be of assistance.
But being able to see exactly how many charges it still has means there's no way to accidentally use it.
Dalson first, if he's still alive, and then make our way to the courtyard and open the drawbridge. Where can I be of most use? Always willing to try.
Just for selling, as we don't have anyone who's going to use bolts here. And this is a very familiar spell from Baldur's Gate, but unfortunately, It is now an AoE effect that can only be partly controlled, so it is not nearly as useful. Bullets. Oh, also some of the unidentified items, which she can hopefully identify on sight. Yes, good. Better bracers than she's wearing. Can go to Nalia. Am I class 2? As can one of these magic short swords. Not that Nalia is at all likely to stab anything if it can be avoided. Your single acid arrow.
Where can I be of most use? Is that all? I'd hope for more.
Better.
How can I help?
Unfortunately, this guy is confused. The troll is not around to finish him off after he says that, but he still has nothing further to say. Killing him, but he's still there. Well, hopefully he can get the psychological help he apparently needs now. After this.
Aye, 'tis good to adventure in such a place. The blood burns knowing that evil is so near.
Kind of insensitive, Arnoman, but at least you're not talking about a sewer this time. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did look in here.
Am I needed?
This is a lot more exciting.
I am ready.
I
stand amongst the righteous.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Dalson.
You have my attention.
I have nothing you wish.
But you had to struggle to remember his name. Just for selling, but selling is important because we need 20,000 gold, and that's a lot of gold. Weapons to sell is not worth it. throw out some arrows. Minsk doesn't need to be carrying magical arrows. And then immediately give him some more, but yeah, Nalia can hold on to magic arrows. Ack, can't identify that. Not without a spell, anyway. Spell may only be cast by the protagonist. Scrolls she's going to hopefully learn later in that scroll case and put it over on this side so that it doesn't get confused with the ones she's not using. And Nalia doesn't get to use anything until both Aerie and Imogen have seen it. Sorry, Nalia.
How can I help?
Dalson mentioned. Dalson or Captain Arad? I think it was Captain Arad, actually. Ah. I will wear that ring. that does added cold damage. Anaman can use that for now, which means I'm going to want him to be on the front lines again.
At your order, for honor and glory!
Yes, Nalia, you are needed. Please pick this lock.
Glad to be of assistance.
Oh no. Well, awesome start. She can't pick this lock. What exactly does this do? That will increase her lock picking for 3 hours. How confident am I in... Well, I'll try this door first.
What?
Because it could potentially be much worse if we got almost to prisoners and then she suddenly couldn't pick locks anymore. That is a bunch of trolls. I wonder what the collective noun for a group of trolls is. Like, ravens are a murder of ravens. Sorry, crows are a murder of crows, and ravens are an unkindness of ravens.
I will do what I must.
I think I wondered something similar during the first while playing Baldur's Gate 1, didn't I?
You need something? Faster than she take a back pause.
Orders?
I love all this night.
I'm ready for always going to try.
Okay, that one's down. And so Nalia needs to shoot it with a fire arrow.
Is it now? Helm guides my path.
Ah, that one's down.
I'm listening.
So,
just ask.
Now there, shoot that one with a fire.
I'll certainly try.
Now Leah's presence here does also mean we couldn't possibly get stuck with no one who uses a bow here.
You've got my attention.
How can I help? It's almost
me. Orders?
Okay, done with those trolls. We just did, Lila, Kor. That we just did.
Am I needed?
probably throw it at someone. Because it's certainly not worth holding on to. There. Throw that dart at the next enemy we see.
Please, is that all? I'd hope for more.
Unfortunate.
Just ask, and I'll do it. Glad to be of assistance.
Well done.
You have my attention. I'm on it.
+2 dagger. That is better than what Jahara has for her missile weapon. Ice trolls are, as far as I can tell, like normal trolls, except they're very brave.
Name.
I'm listening.
And it is appropriate for Nalia to kill them in her father's name. Oh, and also being very breakable, though with much less experience than standard trolls. Unfortunately. One of these chests was locked, but only
one. You have my attention.
I am not hesitating at all to rob this place because none of this stuff's going to exist after we're done here. Which Eri might be preparing quite soon.
Please, I will do what I can.
That's a lie, by the way. Neverwinter Nights scrapped the option to import your Baldur's Gate 2 character before it came out. So if I do play that, it'll be with a new character. A sapphire. One of the gems that I hang on to for reasons that will become clear eventually, instead of selling. I haven't been all through this corridor, so. Need to go there and find this troll before going to the courtyard. See what awaits us in the courtyard. Dogs.
What?
Which, as Dalson hinted, I am expected to kill and make into stew to distract the Artyog, but I'm not going to do that.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Yes?
And that's an Artyog.
Speak your mind.
Which is why I said to distract the Artyog. No, to distract the Amberhawks. Still not going to do that.
You've got my attention.
We will find another way. Ah.
Swords, not words!
They are scared that we just killed the Artyog in front of them. Minsk, calm them down, please. And there we go.
However I can.
Where can I be of most use? Always willing to try.
Orders? I'm on it.
Pause on seeing it. Sometimes the game gets confused like that.
But
yeah, time to run, Nalia. Run, run, run.
I shall go forth at York, the best leaders also forth.
I'm listening.
Righteousness shall prevail! Point the sword, and it shall be done, and done well.
Prevail from the other side of the troll, please, Anoman. So Minsk has room to step up.
You have my attention.
Okay, there we
please,
go.
Let me help. It's almost
why don't we kill that over there?
do. Everyone back to I'll the courtyard to be ready for the impending fight.
I hear you well enough. Very well.
Minsk, and where Minsk goes, evil stands inside.
Open the drawbridge, Nalia.
Is that all? I'd hoped for more.
Orders? Here I go.
Going to wrap up this video here. We will finish liberating Deanny's hold next time. Thanks for watching and see you then.